I finally want to teach you the concept of a standard score. The basic idea is that for any Gaussian, no matter what the mean or the covariance is, you can state how far in or out a point x is. So let me give you an example. Suppose this is a point x, and then I'll give you a different Gaussian that's much wider with a different mean and a different standard deviation. If I ask you relative to the right Gaussian, where's the corresponding point x in the right Gaussian? Tell me, is it here, here, or here? And the answer you probably picked is this one over here. Even though in total distance, this guy is about as far as this guy over here, because this Gaussian is wider, this seems to be the more logical point. Relative to the mean and the variance of this Gaussian, this point corresponds pretty much to this point over here. Now that's interesting. That's called the standard score. So given a point x, you subtract the mean and you divide by the variance, and that gets me the standard score. Got it? Let's see. Here's a data set, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 6. The mean is 5. The standard deviation is square root of 2. If I now ask you for the number 2, for this specific x, what do you think is the standard score relative to the Gaussian that fits those data points over here?